We good? Oh, okay, I guess we're good. Howdy, partners. It's your buddy John here. Welcome back to Baby Blues Nightmares. Where are we? I think we are on the left. Question mark. Okay, there's that. All right, so if I go that way, go all the way down? If I'm reading this right, so there's that. Hold on. Examine. So that's on our right. So yeah, go all the way down. Section 3. So we need to get through there. That's the thing. Okay. Section 3. So... need a key. Alright, I need to find a key. I hear that. Where's he at? Get over here, get over here, get over here. Okay, hold on. All right, so we're right across from... okay, so we're right across from that. So we come out, we take a right. And take a left. It says point of interest 1562. Oh, key. Oh, right there. Duh. Okay. All right, we got the key. We got the key. Head back. I remember how I got in. Is this way? Don't step on that. All right. This way? I don't like that. Okay, get in here. Can I open doors? That's what I want to know. All right, so we open that. So... large backpack. Oh, good, good, good. What was the point of this? Was it just to get a bag upgrade? Well, then how do I... Alright, so we're right... Jumpy Shows. What's Jumpy? No, Jumpy Shows is on the other side of that. There's a shutter there. There's a shutter there. So that means right there next to that one, the first pink X, the point of interest. Oh, key code. Why is my stamina going down? Oh, it goes down when you're inside of the locker. Oh. Go. I saw that. Go away, please. Okay, hold on. 5, 6, 2. So we came up the hall. If I'm looking at the map, I can't be hurt. That's the rule. So we came straight up that hallway. One, five, six, two. Oh. I need a chair. It's written again right there. 5, 6, 2, 1, 5, 6, 2, 1, 5, 6, 2. Oh, shut up. 1, 1, 5, 6, 2. Okay.
Mystery.
I'm sorry, what? Oh. So that's that. I need to figure out how to open up the shutters, though. Oh, the shutter switch. Right there. So I'm on the far side of where I need to be. Oh, because I can't read. But no, I'm still going to have to... What are the shutters at the end of this? There's the... Okay, hold on. Shutter switch. So I need the shutter switch for section 4? No. Yes. What? Okay. Ready for another jump scare? Go ahead. Yeah, they're getting. I said I was ready, but no, apparently not. I need to get into there. There, windows. There's windows on the other side. So I need to find a way to break them. Is it coming? Hold on. Okay. I kind of cheated the system there, but I don't care. This is great. This is great. I am having a fantastic time. I just want you guys to know that I am having so much fun right now. All right, there. Don't you dare do another jump scare. You got it? Okay. Okay. Hold on. Let's see here. Examine. So we're there. Got that. Nope, 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 nope. Did you guys hear that? Alright, so there's the door. Right around the corner from the door. I need to go. There's something over here. Unless I've already gotten it. There's a chance I might have gotten this one already. We've been in there. I remember that. Okay. So then. Through here. I think we've been here. I remember this. Oh, yeah, I remember you. Okay. So I know where we are. I know where we are. I need to go down the hall a little further. There's a set of vents. I don't think I've been in there yet. Yeah, okay. We go through here. All right. Great. 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 Alright, get ready for another jump scare. As soon as I turn around. No. Horrifying. I'd rather not do that again. Okay. Where exactly are we? We find a place to hide, and then I'll be able to look. Oh, I know where we are. Is that a face? Okay, that was a face. Hold on. There we go. Have I already been in here? Why was the glass back? Let me just take this as a time here then to look where. So that's that one. Yeah, there's the window. So we're right there. So we're only missing one more doll. Yeah, we're just missing one more. And it's off in this direction. Thank you. Get in there. Where's he at? Great. I love it. Okay. That was fairly simple-ish. Let me do this first. Hold on. I kind of need a point to save. I don't know about this. Hold on. Welcome to Red Brilliant Jumpy Shows. Oh.
Honey, cool.
Hmm?
Oh.
Why can I not make that? I don't understand. Hold on. Okay, why is that so difficult for you? There we go. Gotta wait till I get to the very edge. There. Okay. Alright. Never mind. Okay. I don't know. It's like the jumping in this game. It's not very good. I'm having so much fun, guys. I'm having so much fun. You will not believe how much fun I'm having. I don't know how much more close to the edge I can get. Look, see? I'm like, right about to fall off, that's when I jump. Alright. Okay, do we go for that one? I think we go for the blue one next. And now that one. Alright. Alright, here we go. There we go! Ah! Okay. Now what? Now we save, because I am not doing that again. All right. Now what? What do we do now? That's all of them, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Who are we missing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's all of them. Hold on, one sec. Right, where are we?
Aiden. You don't have to be afraid, Aiden.
Yeah, Aiden.
It's time to get dressed for your doctor's appointment.
Oh.
Oh, come on, baby boy. You don't have to worry. Tell you what, you can bring all your favorite dolls with you.
Really?
How does that sound? Whenever you're scared or afraid of something, hug all of them all tight together, and they will protect you from anything. Let's go now, Aiden. They will always protect you. Always.
Okay.
As long as they're all together. Remember, Aiden, just hug all of them tight together, and everything will be fine.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh. that's pretty. Kate. Yeah?
That is a lovely name. I'm gonna name you Aiden. Just like your grandfather's. You are going to love Daddy. He's going to make you a lot of toys. You know Daddy works as a toy maker, right? You are going to be the luckiest kid ever on the block. Look, you have your own room as well now. We are going to be one big happy family. Look at you go!
Yeah!
Don't go too fast now. Do you like it red? Maybe we can tell Daddy to paint it a new color for you.
I didn't even do that.
Are you excited to meet new friends, Aiden? You're gonna love it.
Look how much you've grown.
I'm a bit worried. Aiden is acting strange now. He barely communicates with anyone. He's obsessed with that TV show. Whenever I try to shut it off, he starts throwing a tantrum. The doctor said Aiden has an overactive imagination. Sometimes he can't tell between reality or not. We'll be checking up with him next week. How are we even going to afford it? You are barely making any money, and we can't keep going on like this. You think this is easy for me?
I'm heading out. I had enough of your nonsense.
Where have you been? You are drunk again. Did you forget you have to pick up Aiden? Both of us have to do our part. You can't just escape reality by getting drunk.
I am not drunk.
Are you seeing someone else? Have you been with that whore again? Is that it? What the hell is the matter with you? You are pathetic.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut
up! Okay. Oh. Well. Okay, I think I need to run. Oh, hi, Red Belly! Hi!
There you are! This is your fault. This is all your fucking fault! Come here!
Oh. Oh, it was him. Oh. Okay. Go, 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 go. Okay.
Wakey, wakey, Aiden. Someone took a long, nice nap. Look who's waiting for you. I got your favorite toys. Are you ready to meet up with your new foster parents? I will get you ready in a bit. Be right back.
Well, that took a darker than expected turn. Okay. Well. Hello? Hi. Well, that was Baby Blue's Nightmares. Yeah. Thanks for watching, partners. I got more games lined up here for the month of horror. But we got our first one checked off the list. Got a couple of others we're going to be taking a look at. Anyway, if you enjoyed, feel free to click like and subscribe. Much appreciated. It really helps me out. Don't forget down below if you're interested in donating to Feeding Texas. Link to their donation site is in the description. And I will see you, partners, next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.